Protein from a pet's food is digested, and then the amino acids are absorbed in the small intestine. Undigested protein overflows into the large intestines, where the gut bacteria chew on it, which may be a source of GI upset and gas. Each amino acid contains nitrogen. If the pet receives more protein than its biology requires, these amino acids must be processed to get rid of the extra nitrogen. Their liver will convert this nitrogen to ammonia, which is then modified to less harmful urea. Urea is flushed through the kidneys and into the urine. In addition to potentially stressing the liver and kidneys, excessive protein will contribute additional calories, which could lead to unwanted weight gain in the pet.